How's everybody doing tonight? Yeah. Oh, that sucked. How's everybody doing tonight? Yeah. Y'all better get happy. Y'all about to have a great show and homecoming tomorrow. Woo. Be safe. So, listen, about this first performer, right? If you guys are singers in the audience, and you ever hear that one guy that's just like too good, and you want to just like take his vocal cords and put them in yours, that's this guy. No matter how hard I work, I will never be this. But all the way from Whiteville, South Carolina, come on, ooh, North Carolina, my fault, this ain't my state. Dustin Chapman, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, broken and bruised, when the weight is on your shoulder, it's hard to grow older.
This song is called Through the Storm. Some of the lyrics, it says, "Through the storm, you saved me." And I just felt like this was the perfect timing for this song, and I was gonna do it.
Thank you.
podcast, you obviously know it, because when Dr. Fish asked me to test the microphone, I always sing this song. This one is called Break Me Down. For this last song, I intended to play a video, but I couldn't get it to work on the TV. But this song I originally wrote about poverty, but now that all these issues are arising, I can see that it just fits in any issue that our society faces. This song is called "Is That Human?" And I hope y'all enjoy.
Sitting on the
side of the street with no shoes on. In his bare feet, oh, but you don't mind. You were sleeping there warm tonight. And that woman laying on the beach is begging for just many boxes. Oh, but you don't mind.
Thank you.
y'all. Like, I don't think y'all understand. Like, I'm about to perform surgery in a minute. But when we get back, we will have Rashad Brown. Don't know. So who's ready? So I'm gonna ask this question one more time because I got like five people that responded to me. So who's ready? That's what I like to hear. There's like really only one word to describe this next performer.
That's a good second place. That's gonna take second place. I'm gonna say flawless. Am I right? Amen, church. Amen. Come on, Rashad. Let's show what you got.
Let's take a trip down the brown trail. Thank you. your pain. But I'm learning, and after learning, it's getting better and better, better and better. Jameer.
Thank y'all so much for coming to the show. We really appreciate it. I see John, I see Liz, who's in Rosalind. My mom is in the back. And I got my glasses on. I can see past the room. I know y'all back there. Thank y'all so much for coming. I'm from South Carolina, Greenwood, represent. I'm just really happy to be here. Thank y'all so much. The first song was a remake that I did of the 90s classic, Now That We Found Love. Performed by the great Heavy D. May you forever rest in peace, sir. We love that song. And the last song that we just performed is called Saturday. Love both of those. But for my last two selections, I would like to kind of go back in time. That's all right. Is there anybody here that came to my last ADP show last semester? Woo! That was a hard time. There were a lot of tears, both on my end and yours. There was a song I sang that was called Enough. And where am I at on time, baby? Okay, I'm making this real short. I wrote that song because I needed to get out of a really dark place that I was in at that time. And I wanted to revisit that song tonight because I'm in a much better place. When I tell y'all I'm so happy and I have so much peace in life and my skin is clear. So I want to revisit that song and sing it from a different perspective. And it goes like this. Something inside me whispered and tells me I thought I was steady, but not ready for love. And though I might want him, I got to be patient. Sometimes it feels empty, but I'm always enough. The greatest part about a bad situation is you always learn something. You can't allow yourself to go through all the BS just to end up with nothing. We must remember there is someone else who's watching how we handle every losing, just to see if we're ready to win. Anyone out there? You can't afford to let somebody else's standards get you out of the blue.
inside a box waiting for someone to release to. How I remember feeling I would never quit my job of playing everybody's fool. Everybody.
By the name of King Babyface Edmonds, and a singer who I consider to be the greatest female vocalist of all time. Any of y'all in the class, y'all never know one too. She was by the name of Whitney Houston. Anybody that knows me knows I'm like a Whitner. And they sing together and they made this next song. I'm singing a little bit of, if that's all right. And I want you to join in if you know the words, okay? It's called Exhale Shoot. And it goes like this.
Everyone calls in love sometimes, sometimes it's wrong, but sometimes it's right. For every win, someone must win, but there comes a point when you will exhale, yeah, yeah. Say it,
you're up.
All of your words say,
Let's go.
Lord for our support. Thank y'all so much. I love each and every one of you. Thanks for coming. Until next time, make sure y'all take the laundry room. I love y'all. Oh, God.
Don't sit down, church. Everyone rise again. We're going to have an offering of all the cookout funds. Pass the hat around. Everyone got to give. I got paid today. I'll give more than $5. No. I'm broke. I have a wrestling school. But anyways, when we get back, we're going to have the laundry room. Don't know we're going anywhere. Hello. Okay, there we go. Y'all ready for the Polo Gang?
Yeah.
It's laundry room. The boy going super sick. You can never ever tie me. I'ma go ahead and feel myself. I'm kinda cocky. Go ahead and start the rocket to the show. Now I'm rapping. Everybody know that everybody is a rapping. And we going. I'll be sitting here on the mic. You know that I'll be glowing. And I'm coming to the most of y'all people. Y'all don't know this. About to go get it. I'm telling y'all that I'm blowing that. I think that I'm done. Something a little bit different, you know, straight off the top, freestyle. Garrett, everybody. Yeah. How do you feel about Dustin? How is Dustin? What about our shot? I'm gonna go ahead and let my band come on the stage real quick. Our band, come on the stage real quick. It's a whole lot of energy. I had to see this crowd, y'all beautiful people out there. We look good, y'all?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear that. Do we look good, y'all?
Yeah.
Right, thank y'all. This first song we wrote during the course of a fire drill. You know, good old dorms. I hope y'all enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
to take a second to introduce the band. On the guitars, we got TJ Wu. We got Lee Dali. On the drums, we got Khalil Pat. On the bass, Adiye Kumar. On the keyboard, Tim Scott. Morgan Johnson, and on the tier up the same with him. My name is Joey. We'll get right to this next one. Because of her, she inspired this song. Two songs ago. This one's called Save You.
Secret identity. Won't wait during the day, but at night when I'm pretending to be that make you get there. Just a few of your seconds. How is it down for second? Just a young boy suggestion. Yeah, yeah, we the same. Know me as the back, but not the lane. Back to the dark, I'm highly feeling strange. But you not the only damn girl. But you know, girl, you about to handle like a whole pie and pan full of fat. Check my watch, I'm trying to bring you to the night. They got my scissor in the air, my shape was leaping to the sky.
Give it up for the people that's playing. Rashad and Duncan on with a special band. And thanks for coming out to all our family and friends. I'm sad to say it now, but just know that it's been. Please don't worry, cause we'll be at it again. In just a couple months, okay, y'all wait until then. Okay, then cool.
Leave your offerings in the back. Y'all have a safe night now.